All units, report status on 243 suspect.
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
See you get on. This is my third transfer this year. No matter how many times I've been relocated, I never get used to it. Well, end of the line.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here, in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown.
This stuff, it's all I have left.
Welcome to City 17.
All right, I'm moving.
It's safer here.
Were you the only ones on that train? Overwatch stopped our train in the woods and took my husband for questioning. They said he'd be on the next train. I'm not sure when that was. They're being nice, though, letting me wait for him.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here, in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to...
Don't drink the water. They put something in it to make you forget. I don't even remember how I got here.
Passing through on your way to parts unknown. Welcome to City 17.
Cut it out.
It's safer here.
They're always full. No one ever gets on, but they're always departing, but they never arrive. And the ones that do arrive, they never leave. You never see them go. They're always full. No one ever gets on, but they're always departing, but they never arrive. I see they took your suitcase too. They can't get away with this much longer. I'm working up the nerve to go on.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17.
Dr. Breen again? I was hoping I'd seen the last of him in City 14. I wouldn't say that too loud. This is his base of operations.
To establish my administration here in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to the welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
You, citizen, come with me.
Must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
To suppress our reproductive cycle. Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing, concerned. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses. With all its associated hopes and fears for the future, I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's possible?
Oh, I thought you were a cop.
He's one of us.
Our benefactors really know what's best for us. It gives them the right to make this kind of decision for will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again?
Look at them down there.
I told you they'd be coming for us next.
Just this once, I hope you're wrong.
Rather than try to answer every possible question you might have left unvoiced. First, let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species...
Oh no, now we're really gonna get it.
I can't take it anymore.
Everything's gonna be okay.
What are we going to do?
I think of something.
Direct opposition to our precepts.
When is it all going to end?
Don't worry.
Please.
It's all right.
Attention, residents. Miscount detected in your block.
Hey, you!
Cooperation with your civil protection.
Go for the roof! There's no time to lose!
Right. Help!
Civil protection!
Get in here, quick! Keep moving! Head for the roof!
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
I
better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way. Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map. I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure he don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here. funny you showing up on this day in particular. We've been helping people escape the city on foot. It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
Blast that little... Where did she get to? Lamar! Come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness. Gordon Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't it?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loving.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive. We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red-letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time?
Dear me.
Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his civvies.
What? Oh, dear. You're right. I almost forgot. Barney... I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my shift, but okay. Here we go. Damn it, get it off me!
Lamar, there you are.
I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head, fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me!
Here, my pet. Hop up. No, not up there! No, no! Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile! Oh, fie. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Well, Gordon, go ahead. Slip into your suit now. Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least, the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility. Oh, dear.
Doc, we don't have time for this. At least get that suit juiced up, Gordon.
Good idea. There's a charger on the wall. I've modified your suit to draw power from Combine energy outlets, which are plentiful wherever they patrol.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road. Well, come on. Dr. Kleiner's waiting. You coming? Thank you.
Why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word?
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
That's not who I think it is.
Indeed it is, and it's our intention to send him packing straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Let's see. The massless field flux should self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to base and LT orbifold, Hilbert inclusive. Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That's what you said last time.
Hey, yeah, about that cat.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. No fiddlesticks. What now? Excellent.
You gonna let Gordon throw the switch?
Gordon, go right ahead. Very good. Final sequence. Commencing now.
I can't look.
Did it work?
See for yourself.
Hey, Doc. Oh,
thank goodness. My relief is almost palpable.
Fantastic work, Izzy.
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon through now.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you to Eli's.
And not a moment too soon.
Excellent. Initializing in 3, 2, 1. Barney, if you'd be so kind.
Good luck out there, Gordon.
Yes, indeed. We're ready to project you, Gordon. Bon voyage, and best of luck in your future endeavors. Final sequence.
The hell? What is it?
It's your pet, the freaking headhopper!
Car, heavy, no doubt! There he is! It's the bar with him! Forget about that thing!
Dad,
what's going on?
I'm not sure. It seems to be some kind of interference.
Gordon, stay put! We'll get you out of
here! Something is drawing him away.
What's the meaning of this?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Hey, Pinky! Get him out of there.
Catch a swede in the field. It will peel you apart.
Just lost Gordon. What's going on?
I wish I knew. I'm encountering unexpected interference.
Don't worry, Gordon.
There he is. Oh, we're losing him again.
The more I saw, I'm all but certain it was Gordon Freeman.
Hey, Gordon! The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that. Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Oh, and before I forget, I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa. Good luck out there, buddy. You're gonna need it.
Thank you.
run. There's nothing else you can do here.
Guess those sirens are for you, huh? Good thing you found us. You're not the first to come through here by...
This is the Freeman. The Combine's reckoning has come.
Look, we're just a lookout for the Underground Railroad. Main station's right around the corner. They'll get you started on the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaunt friend here give you a jolt to get you going. Be careful now. We really can't afford to get noticed. Civil protection catches you down here, it's bad news for the whole railroad.
We serve the same history.
Get out of here. Hit the road, Jack.
Friend, that station was raided, but there's others up ahead. I'm gonna stay here in case any others come through. Gotta keep the railway alive.
Thank you.
Civil protection is onto us. We're tearing up the railroad, covering our tracks. Looks like you're gonna be the last one through. Be glad you're not the guy they're looking for. Poor bastard doesn't stand a chance. Sounds like they're calling in every CP unit in City 17. Now they're flooding the areas up ahead with manhacks. You better get going before they sweep through here.
Oh shit! Too late!
That was a close call. Thanks for your help. It isn't safe here. I'll give you some supplies to keep you going, then you really gotta go.
Thank you. Detected.
Thank you.
You're Freeman, aren't you? We got word you were coming. You got here at a bad time.
Black Mesa East to Station 6. Do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat, Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
Better get going now.
Showing us!
Hey, Dr. Freeman. I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go. It's gonna be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn. Climb on in. Fire her up.
Thank you.
weapons. Your block is now charged with permissive inactive coercion. 5 ration units.
Freeman, aren't you?
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see it with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
You're just in time, Doc. We gotta move out before the Combine picks us up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
You better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are! That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Freedom! Get on out, Doc.
We have lost all dear to us. We remember the free man. We are Coterminus. There is no distance between us. No false veils of time or space may intervene. We see you still in Black Mesa. Clearly we see you in the Nihilant's chamber. We bear witness to the bright eternity of the Nihilant's demise. You leap, you fall, we see you crash between the barriers. For a brief time you joined us, you are one between the worlds. Communion of the Vortessence and that other, a deeper mystery, no deeper than the void itself. We cannot forget those whose cords you cut. Forgiveness is not ours to bestow. Unity of purpose, the shattering of common shackles, a single road we tread. Your song we sing and shall sing for eternity, no matter the consequences of this struggle. You have brought us grief and jubilation beyond measure. We are there still in observance of your final stroke. While our only scattered at your feet, you severed the vortal cord that bound the Nihilant to life and to us. That sharp spur of hope has not dulled to this day. For once the lesser master lay defeated, we knew the greater must also fall in time. With you beside us, a talisman of victory, the day of freedom draws nigh. Your bright face obscures your darker mask. We call you Sib, although your mind and meaning are a mystery to us. Far distant eyes look out through yours. Something secret steers us both. We shall not name it. We have endured these chafing bonds for eons, yet a single moment of further servitude seems intolerable. How often have we slipped our yoke only to find it choking us again? Let this war end in either total victory or our extinction. No further compromise shall we allow. We take our stand beside you here upon this miserable rock. The way ahead is dark for a moment. What seems to you a sacrifice is merely to us an oscillation. We do not fear the interval of darkness. We are a tapestry woven of vortescence. It is the same for you if only you would see it. How many are there in you? Whose hopes and dreams do you encompass? Could you but see the eyes inside your own, the minds in your mind, you would see how much we share. We are you, free men, and you are us. This is more than anyone can bear, but we will persevere. Where to now? And to what end? Our finest poet describes it thus. Karambakalilama. Our cause seems hopeless. We shall prevail. We have survived worse across the ages. Our life is worthless unless spent on freedom. Our cause seems hopeless. We shall prevail. This is more than anyone can bear, but we will persevere. We have survived worse across the ages.